Yeah. Goofy.
Whoa.
Ha. Oh, yeah. Ha. Ha. Ha.
Yeah.
Yeah! Huh! Huh! Let's go! Thank you.
Courage! Freeze! Yeah!
Yeah! Freeze! Yeah! Ha! damage!
Thank you.
fire! Test fire! Yeah, fire!
Gotcha!
Peter Pan!
Yeah!
Thank you.
Freeze! Fire! Courage!
Guess he must have finally got tired of fighting with you.
I sure hope so.
So what's going on, Vexen? Your Riku was supposed to counter Sora. What's he waiting for? Where is he?
He's hiding somewhere to lure Sora deeper into the castle, right? I suppose we should just leave it at that, you know.
Aha! Oh, I see now. I would have never... never guess that. So sorry, Vexen.
Silence!
Predictable response. Forget it. Men without hearts are so boring.
You're one to talk. As if you have such a heart to speak of yourself.
That's enough.
Marluxia.
Vexen, the simple fact is that your project was a failure. You'd best not disappoint us again.
Disappoint you? You go too far! In this organization, you're number 11. I'm number 4, and I will not have you!
I've been entrusted this castle and Naminé by our leader. Defying me will be seen as treason against the organization.
Traitors are eliminated. I believe that's what the rules say.
Who needs a half-baked good-for-nothing anyway?
Vexen, you cannot win against Sora.
Pity to be so ignorant. As you're only able to see the surface of things, I should not expect you to appreciate my true might.
Oh? Then let us watch as you prove it.
What?
None of us wish to be suspicious of a comrade.
Your insincerity is comforting.
You give a challenge like that to Vexen and he'll seriously want to eliminate Sora.
That would be an unfortunate denouement. What to do? Your hero is soon to be wiped from existence. But I believe there is a certain promise that he made you. Isn't that right, Naminé?
Yes.
Wow! The jump floor! We've gotten a pretty high!
And that must mean we've lost 10 whole floors worth of our memories. Sora, it's still not too late. Don't you think we should turn back?
Can't do it. Because that would break an old promise that I made.
An old promise? What would that be?
On the islands, I promised Naminé that I'd keep her safe, no matter what. But I forgot it. I didn't remember until I started forgetting everything else. A promise between the two of us. That's why I can't leave. Now that I remember the promise, I have to keep it.
Of course. We understand, Sora.
Thank you.
Yeah! Gotcha! This is it!
Ha! Let's go!
Yeah! This is it! Back off! Thunder! This is it! Let's go!
Ha! Yeah!
Courage!
Thunder! hybrid!
Come on!
Gotcha! Back off! Power!
Thank you. Who are you?
I am Vexen. I have come to collect your debt, Sora.
A debt? Sora, do you owe something to this guy?
Come on, of course not.
Oh, but you do. You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
No, you don't mean...
Indeed, I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
Then, you're the one... You're the one who's been controlling him! What have you done with him?
I see no need to give you information about where Riku is. After all... Why trouble you in your final hour?
Ha ha ha!
Yeah!
Taste this!
Yes! Run!
Yes! Here you go!
This is it!
You are just an exacto! Taste this!
Heal! Yes!
You are pushing it! Taste this!
Let's go!
Yeah, here you go. We are just an experiment. I shall freeze you. You imbecile. Here you go. This is it. Taste this. Back off. Back off. You are pushing it.
Here you go. This is it.
shall freeze you!
Colonel!
As I expected, you weren't one to die very easily.
As if I'd ever lose to you!
I wouldn't be so sure. Did you even notice? I was delving deep into your memory as we fought. And here, look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories that are locked in the other side of your heart.
Wait! Memories? In the other side?
If Sora disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans.
I trust that you know what you need to do.
Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me.
Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
No taking that back later.
A card made out of memories from the other side of your heart? I wonder what it does.
We'll find out soon enough. It's the only one we have left. No other way to move forward.